must the listener grow weary whenever I begin to divulge them.
Ad Astra Ab.
If you are presently unoccupied, perhaps we could stop a while at one's abode for some repose and conversation.
Armed and ready.
Peace prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring.
Feeling lucky? Yeah. Umbrella warfare, I guess.
Astra, thank you for completing. This realm is... If you ever have... Thank you.
time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is...
I love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed...
The hero's valor ripples through his robes, his garments steeped in the spirit of the bamboo groves. It's quite difficult to...
I really want to go traveling.
I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me.
Hyo has never had dim sum at Shinue Kia. Ooh, and that time on stomach right on cue telling her it's time to go find Gami. Let's go!
You're here early. I just ordered.
Let's all take a seat.
Here, hand me your cuffs.
Oh, thank you.
Wait, you weren't supposed to drink that, Paimon. That was for you to rinse your utensil.
Wow, so...
That's most of the time, though. I don't...
Oh, that's good to hear.
Eat, eat. If it's... What about you, Traveler? Is the food...
Paimon's gonna take you up... Listen, Paimon's figured it out. Let's think about this for a second, Gaming. You and that would explain why you try to keep your.
Are you?
Huh? You know.
More often than not.
Oh, you. Okay.
No.
What?
My dad is just an. My dad. But that's just not who I am.
Have you ever talked to him? You know about your
Of course I have. I told him I wanted to be a wushu dancer. That I wanted all. According to my dad, though. I'm sure he thought I would come one day. In the end, I was so... don't get in my case. No. I know. But my dad's stubborn. I knew talking would only get...
Gaming.
But in the past, I... And you can't just rely... Still.
Paimon understands.
Okay.
Actually, we told Xianyun that we...
Oh?
Are you interested in...
Oh, no. It's just that I happen to know Auntie Xianyun.
That title, sir.
Oh, I know that she's an adept. She came to see me a few days...
Is that...
It's one thing to use...
Yeah.
It would be such a shame.
Great! The more-
Ganyu! Come on, wake up! Some friends have arrived!
Hello, friends.
Ganyu!
Oh, I have some mint oil. Perhaps we should try that. A guest at Wanmin Restaurant recommended it to me. I've tried it. Its stimulative effects are much stronger than what can be achieved from chewing on mint leaves alone. Apologies in advance. See? It worked. She's awake.
Are you okay, Ganyu? Do you need some water? Or maybe something to eat?
I'm fine. I just feel chilly all over.
Huh. Was it that effective?
Chilly, huh? Master always says a cool head leads to a calm heart. So, does this mean that heat's what we need to help you, Ganyu?
Paimon doesn't think that's what the expression means exactly.
I feel a bit better now. Was I asleep? Must have been around the time I usually take my midday nap.
Did you not sleep last night? That does seem to happen to you often. Perhaps you should come work at Wanmin Restaurant with me. We get off at 10 on the dot every night without fail.
I could never. I'm sorry. I seem to have missed your name. You are...
Me? My name is Gaoming. I work as a guard for the Secure Transport Agency.
Gaoming. The name sounds familiar. I believe I've heard your name mentioned around the Ministry of Civil Affairs. People tell me you're an extremely enthusiastic worker, and you are very generous with your help.
Well, you know me. Or, I guess you don't.
My name is Ganyu. This is Shenhe, and this is Yao Yao.
It's an honor to finally meet you all. Oh, you must be here for Auntie Xianyun's kite-making workshop, right?
Yes. I have neither made nor flown a kite before.
Me too! I want to participate in the kite flying. Plus, it's your best friend didn't come with you.
Well, Chi-Chi's been super... I also brought Ben.
Wow, you're really...
As for myself, I was originally planning to buy a ready... But Cloud Retainer is always going... It was so thought my motivation for...
Well, we're all here.
Who is it that speaks of one...
Oh, come on! You clearly heard Paimon!
Master stopped to buy grilled tiger fish to share with everyone.
Oh, Paimon, sorry, Miss Illuminated Bird! Paimon always knew you were the smartest, coolest, and prettiest adeptus. Someone is... So delicious. Paimon's life is...
It appears that we've ended up with quite a few participants indeed. The materials are over here. The regular dyes and loom. As for how to make the kite, one assumes you all made sure to listen to the instruct.
Paimon may have focused a little too hard. Paimon knew she could count on you, traveler.
One will wait under this tree and avail oneself of the cool air while one digests. Do not hesitate to seek one's company if you have.
We're not in any hurry to.
Thank you.
Hey, Gaming, want to team up?
Huh? I have to participate?
You're that unenthused by-
No, it's not. It would. What do you think, Shuyu? Is there a particular design you want?
I want a swanny!
That might be
true, but I.
Shenhe, it would be great if you could refrain from putting things on my horns from now on. They're-
I see. My apolog-
Thank you. No harm done.
Good. Could I touch them just once more, though? No oil or anything this time. I've just always-
Huh? Please, I told you. Just call me Ganyu. Well, all right. Just be gentle.
Firm to the touch, with no discernible temperature. Oh, not unlike certain medicinal plants I've eaten before. Oh, still, Ganyu appears to be shaking like a cat whose whiskers have just been touched. I see. Then I'll apply the oil to your forehead next time.
Oh, no need. I'll just refrain from taking afternoon naps out. Anyway, perhaps...
Okay.
Well, they seem to be getting along swimmingly. Auntie Cloud Retainer, look! Am I doing it right?
Very good. Your frame is nice and sturdy. This design...
Yep.
What?
What color are you going to make it, Yao Yao? I have-
If you are asking for one's own opinion, when giving a gift, the key consideration is the recipient's feelings, is it?
Oh, hey, I never-
With age comes wisdom.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna start painting it-
Good. One will watch. You two seem strangely unoccupied. One was under the impression-
Oh, we actually haven't started yet, but we're going to start, right... We should get started on our kite now. Let's go! First, we have to decide on the shape. Hey, what are you laughing at? Oh, if nothing else, a Paimon shake, maybe we're not exercising... Ooh, like this? Now that we've decided... It's done! Now we just have to attach the string, right?
All right, gather around, everyone.
Oh, Shenyun's calling us!
Let one take a look.
Wow!
Yep. The coloring...
If the tail wasn't split in two like that, it might even be a spitting in... If you look closely, there are a few spots where the colors go out...
I did the painting. I stared at the paper for quite some time. Or should I say that I'm too familiar... Exactly.
No way. You can paint with your eyes closed?
You are most filial, Shenhe.
The swanee that Gao Ming and Shu Yu made looks...
The eyes and ears glow in the dark. Your golden finch is cute too, Yao Yao. It's all...
What about your kite, traveler?
Ta-da! Here it is!
Its self-important countenance...
It makes her look like she's already won the... Well, that's gonna...
Is that... the Jade Chamber?
Oh? Who dares attempt such a flagrant display of impropriety? Oh, and to do so by making use of... one simply must know who it is that possesses such impertinence. Continue attaching the strings, everyone. One will be but a moment.
Cloud Retainer! Traveler, Paimon, could I trouble you to go after Cloud...
Master's going to be okay, right?
I'm more worried about the person who...
There's wind up ahead! Looks like we can glide over!
This fun.
Now is hardly an opportune time for your musings. Someone,
calm yourself.
One believes it drifted in the perhaps it is mere happenstance, but one...
Your concern, Cloud Retainer, is either in the city looking on the subject of said...
Still thy tongue.
One presumes that...
Huh?
Regard the situation with which we are now con...
One's fault. One seems to recall that releasing the kite was no salt. Say something, Mountain.
Further explanation shall only fan the...
We can hardly avoid her forever. That...
Go retrieve the...
Absolutely not. You re...
That is not our kite.
Oh, so an adeptus such as...
You're an adept. I truly possess no inkling of who could have released a kite into your esteemed domain.
Verily, verily, we were but delighting in the surrounding scenery. This locale is home to such exquisite... mint! Well, and if that's all, then...
We finally caught up. You sure do fly fast, Moon Carver? Mountain Shaper?
You!
Okay, now Paimon's getting a weird back.
It is of no consequence. Long has one seen through their...
Then you are not...
How could one feel anger at the sight of two old friends enjoying themselves? One is also...
We were simply consumed by a fit of festive spirit. However, we are far from being as a...
Your prowess in mechanics is unparalleled.
One has guests to attend to. Traveler, Paimon, do try to keep up.
We're leaving already?
They're back.
After you left, Yao Yao and Shu Gao Ming offered to escort...
Before he left, he said some...
Oh? What?
He said, a kite is always tied down. He looked quite...
Now that you mention it, Gao Ming...
A reflection. If I...
Shenhe?
It may be, and if Gao Ming truly sees a...
Well... People often...
Just like some people can eat spice...
Exactly. That's why tolerance and understanding...
Tolerance and understanding?
We were just chatting. You don't have to...
One was mere... Night fast approaches. If you are otherwise unoccupied...
Oh, it's been so long since I've...
Worry not. One has prepared a variety of meat and vegetable dish. Shenhe, Ganyu...
Whoa, what's with all the secrecy? If you're ready to serve the food, we can help.
Skyward! Scatter!
Feel the wind brushing against my legs. This is a bit embarrassing. Is the headpiece secure? I should have asked Cloud Retainer to check before I stepped outside.
How do we look?
She asked them just like that.
You look pretty too, Ganyu! Oh, how...
Given that one employed the services of the best tailor in all... What colors have you been partial to lately, Shenhe?
Lately? Why is...
I like black.
One is gratified to see one's disciple has inherited...
The color black doesn't get dirty easily. A virtue I've...
And you, Ganyu?
I favor blue and black.
And the material is sufficiently comfortable, yes?
Yes, very. I simply cannot thank you and...
Thank you, Master.
One is content, as long as you are pleased with the gift. One hopes these garments...
Supreme Quiz. This golden crab's particular. It's a good thing Gao Ming isn't here, or Paimon would have to.
He traveled all this way on account of the kite. Oh, well.
It's rare for someone to make.
What? He appears to be a young man of.
It appears that he wishes to.
Kite string.
Where do we even begin?
One has only heard that.
He ran away.
Oh?
Ran away, you say?
Oh, okay.
What?
This shall not do. Lantern right fast as one was contacting various tales. He possessed a singular tale at a gathering of adepti. However, one and later, one means to say, it is a time to address fate is fickle.
That's.
Do you have any ideas, Cloud Retain?
Is there anything I can do?
Combining our F. Aha! How about this? Does that make sense to everyone?
Yep!
Once does. Now then, I counsel.
guerrilla warfare, I guess.
Right there!
hurt.
Thank you.